going to show you how I mounted Amazon windshield and aftermarket roll cage. This is Amazon windshield. Fits pretty good. I had to get rid of the old original trims that come with it, so I end up not using them. So technically what I did, I end up getting rivets with a thread installed in the roll cage right here. Then I use these clamps. That's all I end up doing, and it sits pretty good.